recording.
So how do you do the scooting?
You just have to sit there? Wait, why are there some people who are bigger than the rest of us?
World Shrinker.
God just gifted us.
Alright, let's ready check for pull.
Did you guys explain the fight to Coop?
Coop's centered on normal, I think. There's not a lot that's different, just mechanics basically matter. Phase two, after we push her into the final phase, basically there's these rings that silence people. We need to try to stack them up on top of each other.
I try to do a call out.
Okay.
Try to stand the dark side during this phase, and only go to Arcane to clear stats. Get ready to stack when the room goes white.
Do you want me to try?
Stack.
I got it.
Beware. Stay on the dark side.
Did we not look at the other
one? You still got your train?
Yep.
Perfect. Yeah, you'll do it for the next one.
We wipe on the next one if I didn't.
Yeah.
She'll do glaives this time, so get ready to dodge them. Ignore the owl. DPS on the boss.
Trank?
No.
Okay.
You didn't say Teresa.
You're supposed to trank when the bubbles come out. I didn't know I had to call it out.
Well, I'm healing. I'm not looking.
Every time the room fills up to full, someone has to use a healing CD.
Really?
Yep, yes. Pretty much. For the first two phases.
Trash. So,